I need to tell you something. I've been thinking about this for a long time, and, you know, we've known each other for a long time, and I love you. With all my heart, I really love you and want to be with you.
Matt, thank you. I love you too.
Really?
You're like my brother. Our friendship is so important to me. I could not jeopardize what we have for anything.
No, never. Oh, yeah. Totally. It's, that's, I didn't mean, I meant friends, too, you know? Because we're such good friends.
Such good friends.
I hooked him up with her, but he's
awkward. Work on new ideas to make your life easier, healthier, happier. We believe in a
improved encryption system today, PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
Wants to mix with hers. We are veins to the same heart, blood to the beast. I heard it here. I heard it bad. But it's too strong.
enjoy. Let's go.
The controversial re-election of Mayor Rushmore continues. Insiders are saying it was his decision to implement this.
Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs to learn to cook and sample some great food. Get your map here.
Be a voice for the lost souls. We need everyone to join together.
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago.
no es de confiar.
Delivery job. I can do that. Clean plates and no damage. I'll hit the back alleys and shortcuts.
Okay, explain it to me again.
It's not a hard concept. The term reverse racism is racist, or at least ethnocentric.
find this guy and get this over with.
Do you trust your government? Your privacy is at risk. Your safety is at risk. We control.
Hey, eyes forward. You don't want to get involved.
Good time.
Jason! Hey! Sorry.
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Debes creerme. Te están diciendo.
She's 1 year old. Okay, so she's gonna be crawling all over.
They're probably in the backyard. Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice. You don't scare me. That's disgusting.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it.
Hey.
He's on the move. I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
Paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
No, please!
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, if I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
That's a vigilante the cops are after.
That guy's gonna hurt himself. That guy's gonna hurt himself.
Yeah.